Hi there. Washington, D.C. has some great coffee shops. My favorite is this one, Busboys and Poets. Actually, it's more than a coffee shop. It's also a bookstore, a restaurant, and a theater. Marsha and I love coming here.
Hey, Anna, my friend is having a party on Saturday. Can you come with me?
Sorry, I can't come with you. I have to get my driver's license.
Will you be busy all day?
I don't know. First, I have to take a test on the computer. Then I have to take a test in the car.
Listen. Can you come with me?
Speak.
Listen.
I'm sorry. I can't come with you. Speak.
But you have to take the test during the day, don't you?
Yes.
The party is at night.
Oh, then I can come with you to the party on Saturday night.
Great. I have to help my friend with the party. Can you help me?
Sure, that sounds like fun.
Everyone has to bring something or do something. You can bring food or you can perform.
Really? I can perform?
You can. Can you?
Yes. I can recite poetry. A poem. Light, dark. Light, dark. Darkness, dark.
In this country, nobody recites poetry at parties. Can you do anything else?
Yes. I can do a card trick. Your card is the 10 of diamonds. No? Pick a card, any card.
Here, just pick this one.
Great.
Anna, maybe you can just bring food.
No, I can't cook. And I really want to perform. You know, there is one thing I can do. Trouble in mind, I'm blue, but I won't be blue always. The sun's gonna shine in my back door someday.
Listen.
Everyone has to bring something or do something. Speak.
Listen. Really? I can perform?
Speak.
That's it. You can sing at the party. Now I have to go shopping for food.
Can I help? I'm not busy right now.
Sure. Let's go.
We have to go. I have to help Marsha shop, and I have to practice my song. Trouble in mind, I'm blue. Till next time.